here Mr. Hariharganesh with us. So he is a speaker in a Discuss Agile Conference Delhi 2019, and he just had a talk in our conference. So I just want him to share his experience with us. So what he talked about and his talk.
Okay, thanks Namita. So I'm Hariharganesh, as Namita introduced. So I've been talking in different Agile conferences. This is my fifth conference, and my talk is predominantly on culture and you. Mm. So culture is prevalent everywhere. It's like an air which can be felt but cannot be seen, but at the same time cannot be ignored by anybody. So what people normally like about my talk is about the how do you transform culture. I come up with a lot of use case and then case studies and real-time case studies which I have gone through in my experience. So that is something that they like. And then I also speak about the Agile value model that is predominantly focused on the executives. Mm. Today, if you look at in any Agile model, the executive wanted what is the value. But this is something that how do you trim the behavior at that level by delivering something that they want. At the same time, we are not looking at the velocity. Mm. So that's a shift in the behavior spikes. And then the wall of WoW, which is for broadcasting all the influencing about the team members. Mm. So the wall of WoW talks about the motivation factor. Mm. And second one is recognition. So when my team member does a good job, I take a picture of him and then write two lines and put it on the board. So it is visible to everybody. Mm. So this is promoting a good culture of appreciation.
Of course, yes.
So this is pretty much. And other aspects as what is the difference between climate, what is the difference between climate and culture, mm-hmm. and then the interlocking elements of culture. There's going to be a lot of takeaways from my talk. I'm looking forward for this one.
Okay. So can you just share what are the people takeaways from this talk?
Okay. So as I said, the transformation, mm-hmm. Agile transformation and its impact on culture is something I'm looking at.
Okay.
And then how do you transform, do a cultural transformation of the organization with different case studies. And then there's one of my research work called as winning teams framework. How do you unlock cultural element at the team level? And then a few elements here and there, such as the Snyder cultural model, one of the cultural model which I'm going to talk about. And then the Sahota's cultural model. Mm-hmm. And then finally, the cultural iceberg that talks about what is visible to your eyes is not about culture, it's about the climate.
Mm-hmm.
So these are few takeaways from my talk.
Okay. So thank you, Mr. Harihar, and thank you for sharing your thoughts and knowledge with us.
Thank you.